Hi guys, in today's video we're setting custom FOV for the game files for your Dying Light PC. Also, in the second part, we'll talk about which FOV should you pick. So, let's get into it. To change the FOV, open File Explorer, go to This PC and Documents. Now find Dying Light out of all these. I have it here. Select Out, Settings. We have two files in here. What we want to do next is just right click wherever on this free space here, then select New and create a new text document. This can be just a regular notepad that you have built in on your PC. Open it. Now click Video File once and drag it onto the notepad. This will basically copy all its content inside of the notepad. There are tons of options in here, but just scroll to the bottom to this extra game FOV. Default, you have it set to 20, but just change it to whatever you want. I picked 90. Now hit File, Save, quit the notepad and delete it. And lastly, make sure to adjust it in the game options. You can set your extra game FOV to whatever between minus 10 and the max that you've picked. Now, let's move on to the second part of the video. Which FOV should you pick? The short answer is, it's just a preference. To answer this question in more detail, we need to talk about what does more FOV actually give us. It increases your situational awareness for the price of precision. That first thing is definitely more useful when we're talking about the PvP mode. It helps you evade tackles, but you might struggle with your aim. In my opinion, this is a worth trade. But keep in mind that picking up new FOV is always a challenge. Every major increase in it also demands the same for your mouse sensitivity. Well, at least it's worked like that for me. Then, how to start? I divided my learning curve into four levels. My first step was to increase the FOV to the standard in-game max, so it's 20 extra degrees, then 35, 50, and finally 60, that I feel very comfortable on. I spent nearly a week on every single one of these just to get used to them, and I recommend the same for you. Give it some time, see how it works, see if you feel comfortable on it. If you do, then move on. But just don't jump straight for the higher FOVs. It always decreases your performance for the first few days and you can't get discouraged. Guys, I made that exact mistake, so you don't have to. Lastly, I'll talk about what you may struggle with when changing FOV you are used to, especially at the beginning. And this is ironically dodging tackles, tracking the hunter, even spotting him. But wait, we've just changed our FOVs to improve at these things. Well, it will pay off, but you have to give it some time. Make sure to take it slowly. And don't worry if you are underperforming for the first few days. It always happens. Alright, that's it for me. If you have any thoughts, make sure to share them in the comments below. See you.